Still there. been fighting for it all your life. You've been struggling to make things right. It's all stupid, you learn to say hey kids, this just in. We just received a piece of mail in the office addressed to life-saving students everywhere. Should I read it? Okay, I'll open it. It says, "Hi boys and girls, it is Captain KHC. I am out on the road enjoying my road trip across the country from school to school with my heart hero friends. I have some great news. I am coming to your school next. Students who collect $150 in life-saving donations get to take me home with them. I cannot wait to meet you and thank you for your hard work."
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long.
Kids Heart Challenge is coming to an end, but don't worry. The life-saving donations our schools have raised will continue to help people with sick hearts long after our program is over. Don't forget to turn in your collection envelope tomorrow.
Do you know who this woman is? She was born in 1970. Her job was a pro volleyball player. Her challenge was her having a fit knee from all these years playing volleyball. Her main accomplishments were being the most famous FSU volleyball Ultimus. Her education is at Florida, United States.
Look for this poster around the school to check your answer.